And Ford owners, some important information for you. The company is recalling almost 2 million Explorer SUVs due to potential safety hazard. Government safety regulators say a trim piece covering the roof supports near the windshield could fly off. This impacts Explorer models made between 2011 and 2019. Right now, Ford estimates only about 5% of the recalled SUVs may be affected by the problem. They'll start notifying owners on March 13th. Now to